Hey everybody, welcome back to Magicite. So what we're going to do today, we're going to go in and we're going to do Dwelf again. Try the bow and arrow business, because I think that's my best like kind of opportunity to complete the game, or to beat the Scourge wall at least, will be to use the Dwelf and the bow and arrow. So we'll do that. Now there's been a couple of changes, but on version 1.1.5, I think now. And yeah, Sean has changed the way that potion brewer works. Now it's not a 100% chance to craft a big potion, it's now a 50% chance. So that's going to throw a spanner in the works. What are you, defensive? I might actually take that, just because. So they're easy, they're 50% chance to craft the big potions with basic ingredients. So that's going to be interesting. It's certainly going to make it harder, for me at least, because I rely on potion brewer quite heavily, but we'll try. These are good stats. Yeah, I'm going to run with that, why not? We'll go Fringy Man, and what was I thinking? Gatherer? Someone said to take Gatherer, so 25% chance of acquiring a random item when gathering ingredients. I'm going to use Wasp Glasses again. I'm going to go with the tried and tested. The reason I'm doing that is because I just want to like finish the game, you know, I want to complete the game, then I can get on to like the fancy fiddling about with stuff. Right, so let's get down to business then. We'll collect some wood, we'll make a pick as per, we'll try and do that as quickly as possible, and then we'll get on to stuff. Oh yes, also, fried chicken balls and a few other people have given me cheat codes to use, which I believe you press like L, and then it's like one, or, wait, no, wait, how does it work? Do I need to click on this? One, aha, oh, yep, and, no? Okay, I don't understand. I think it's meant to be like, red, yellow, red, yellow, red. Is that how it works? And then I press, no. Oh, I don't even fucking know. I'll try and do it my own time. We'll try it one more time. 1-4-1-4-1-4-1. Oh, fucking embarrassing. Fine then, game. If that's how you're going to do me, we'll fine then. So yes, we're going to make a wooden pick so we can collect those goddamn stones. Make a stone pick. There we go, slap that up there. And we can actually make some arrows straight away, but I'm going to wait till I collect some stone, make a stone pick, and then I'm going to use my hand here, because people get angry. They're like, oh, you know, if you... Wait, two damage. Yeah. So, yeah, people are like, oh, you keep using your tools to hit things, and I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm trying. No, I do it mainly because I don't have any slots up here free so I can use my hands. It's basically why, as you can see here, I'll hit him with his own carcass. There we go, very good, solid play. So yes, we want stone to make a stone pick. We want, I'm just going to use the tools because it makes it easier for me to fucking work at what I'm doing. Now, our attack is really, really, really low. Really low. So I'm going to have to work on getting some arrows immediately. Come on, you rascal. There we go. Come on. Oh, another crit. 4 damage for a crit. Oh, no. Come on. You're going to die soon. I've run out of space. Oh, god damn it. Come on. Yes. So, in terms of health, we've actually got a fair bit of health. Man. Okay, there we go. Right, we need to make arrows. You can't make stone arrows. You can't make wood arrows. Could you in real life? I don't even know. Could you in real life? Be kind of silly, wouldn't it? Oh, fuck off, slimes. I really need something that does damage. Maybe I should make a sword. Right, let's see. Have we got the 50% chance? Oh, no, that's horrible. I don't like that at all. I'm not happy. Let's make a few arrows so I've got some arrows to hit things with. And, yeah, we need 2 more stone, and then we can get down to business. I'm just going to avoid you. Maybe. Oh, balls. Right, you're not... Oh, hit him in the face. Okay, yeah, arrows are good for us. Arrows are nice, pleasant. We can combine those, make a few more. As long as we're keeping up on our arrows, then we'll be fine. Or we should be at least. I like arrows. I feel much more comfortable using arrows than I do with swords. Swords, you're in too much danger at all times, basically. One more stone and we can make our stone pick and start getting down to business. I should really kill these fucking guys as well. Well, at least we're doing 3 damage with our pig carcass. And, of course, we know what clothes we're going to make. We're going to aim for diamond gear. Diamond tier stuff, of course, being very good. Watch out. There we go. Hit you with that. There we go. Man. Give me at least 1 big potion here. Really? Really? The 50% chance is not in my favour. But that was that. Surely that's like 150% chance then, or no, sorry, 33% chance rather. Math, not my friend. Yes, so stone is what we're looking for. Stone, we'll get money. They've also changed, I believe, that you can only sell wooden bits for 1 gold now, so you can't like farm lots of wood and then just fucking sell it all and get money. Which I think's fair enough, because people would have... I was abusing the system. I was like, yeah, fuck it, I'll get as much as I can. There we go. And just get all the wood. Nice. Best to just collect wood early on anyway, because we'll need it for all our stuff. I should really kill these guys as well. Oh, you fucker. How did you see me? I need to try and lure this guy out. Oh, fuck, I'll just kill him. I've run out of arrows, okay, that's not a good thing. That's gonna suck for me. Right, we'll just avoid him for the time being. So far, so good, though. Oh, hello. Spoke too soon. This should be the stone that we need. Right, now we can start getting down to business. Now we can start making things happen. Right, we'll do the stone pick first. That'll start getting us our ironite. Okay. I laugh at your 50% chance, because I ain't seen it. I ain't seen it, Sean. I think you're having a laugh. You're pulling my pisser. So yes, we can make some more bone arrows. Is that the end of the level? We're going to go green path again. Now, I will try and use these. What do you do? Dire wolf. Summon a wolf that runs around and kills shit. How could that be bad? How could that ever be bad? That sounds awesome. I'll take it. I'm not even bothered by the one damn- really? Oh my god. Bloody hell. Right, give me a big potion this time, come on. Yes, okay, wait. Can you combine big potions? No, you can't, okay. 4 potions. So potion brewer is still kind of good, I suppose. I really need a way to start- oh, right, okay. Can I just lure you over here? I'll try and kill you with this. Oh, balls. Balls. Wasps. In my vicinity. Give me the stuff. Right. Right, let's kill this guy. So we can get on our merry way. There we go. Give me the stuff. I'll kill you as well. Fuck it, why not? And then we'll get this and we'll leave. Defeated, despondent. Oh my god, my health is really low as well. I didn't even realise. We'll get that back up and we'll go forest again because it's the easiest of the lot. Right, well that wasn't the greatest start to a level of all time, but certainly we're getting there. Right, what do I need to do here? Right, I need to keep these. They're what I need, but I can sell a little bit of this stuff. I didn't even get any ironite. That sucks majorly. Bad seed. This is a bad seed. We're going to sell you. Sell you. And I think what we're looking for is probably... is there a iron axe? No. Are there any axes? No. Oh, no. I guess what we'll do then is we'll do nothing, because we can't do anything. We've got a stone pick though, so the next level will be really where we start, where things start picking up. I should really make some food as well. And when we do the food, that should keep us going for at least a good wedge, for the next 50 minutes at least. That's the thing, it's kind of like recording FTL now, it's kind of like, well, I'm going to have to set aside all this time to record, because it's going to take an hour. Maybe, I don't know, I might die like pretty soon, but I don't want to, we should eat first. And I'll have a drink in the real world as well, yes. Mm-hmm. Right, let's use this wolf when we get into the next level. Yeah, we can't do anything here anyway, right. Stone. Good. Good start. Okay. Now we can start working towards doing some things. I really... Should I do it? Right, how is it we do it? Oh, it's here, it's one of these. We're gonna make a sword. It might seem like a silly idea, but it's going to give us a way to, like, hit things. What happened to you? Where's the rest of you gone? Oh, you're hiding behind the door. It's not a lot of damage, but it's more, and at least this is, like, the designed purpose of this weapon. I need to make an axe as well if I want to... Do I need to collect wood? Is there any requirement for wood? Probably, actually, yeah. I should. I should be smart about it. Oh, it's... I think I'm just stressed out by the lack of potion brewer. It's scary. I'll be honest, it scares me a little because I don't have that like crutch to rely on where I can get like big potions from. Yeah, it's just gonna take more resources. Or me not taking damage. So we really wanna start getting as much wood, because we need sticks to make, of course, arrows. But we want to start getting as much stone as possible, so we can make stone arrows in the first instance. And then we can start working towards our higher tier stuff, like ironite, when we've got our iron gear, or so on and so forth. I'm just going to avoid that for a second. Just gonna. How many hits will it take to kill you? Probably a few. At least you get knocked back. Right, that's fine. Okay. Now, I will avoid a lot of confrontation until I feel strong enough to actually deal with it. So we'll just kill pigs and stuff for just now, for experience. I don't really think I need a lot of experience, really. I think with our bow and arrow setup, I don't need to rely so much on... that was a bit risky. On being high level to get our health up, because we'll be fine, I think. I hope. I pray we'll be fine. No, we will. We'll be okay. Stone is good. Hopefully we can start making some potions that are better as well. Shrooms, not my idea of a good time. Really? It's way less than a 50% chance, I feel. I'm thinking about it, I'm doing the math, and it doesn't feel like 50% to me. Still. Such is the way the cookie crumbles. Oh, it's this fucker again. I don't like you. Oh, do the worm. Do the worm. Go on. Oh, no. Okay, I'm just going to avoid you. Fuck you, hat man. I don't even care about what you've got to say. Oh, shit. Yeah, let me have the herb, please. No, it's not even a herb. I want to kill the slimes, though. They're the best source of nutrition for me. Come on, slimes. Oh, no. I can't fight him. I've got two arrows, but that's not enough. Wait, maybe if I just cheese him. Can I cheese you? Can you be cheesed? Maybe. Oh, I think we've got him in a cheesy position. There we go, and kill you. Really? Nothing? Nothing? Oh, he's doing the worm now, you motherfucker. Get over there, pigs. Oh, he's going to jump up here because he does that. Whoop! And we'll kill you. Yes, okay. Spider, right. I can now forget he exists because he's not going to come up here. At least I hope. We're fine. Whoa! Oh, whoa. Can you run off the edge, please? Yeah, good. Okay. Now I feel a little better. Now, oh, it's a chest. That could be really good. That could be awesome. That could be everything that I've hoped for and more. What have you got for me, chest? Gold key? Interesting. What can I get rid of? I don't need that. Gold key. What does the gold key even do? I don't even need the pick handle, really, do I? Nah, there's no need for a pick handle. Pigs, please. Can you stand in a more fucking decent location for me to hit you with a sword? Is it too much to ask? No, you fucking pigs. Well, we'll leave them alone for just now. I want you to run this way so I can get that slime. The slime is going to be like our primary source of bone and herb, probably. I can just probably stand here and just chomp away at you. There we go. Don't break. It'll break now. Oh, no, it didn't break. Okay, we're still fine. We're still good. Collecting those herbs. How many ironite did we get? 7. Right, now is a very important transition level. Now we need to decide what we're going to do. Hopefully we can get a... 3 diamond... It's all axes! What do we need? I don't need axes. I've got plenty of axes. Everything's axes, dear me. Right, we're going to sell you. We're going to sell you. I'll sell the pig bits for just now. I don't need them. Hopefully this will provide us with a big potion. It did. Good. Solidly. We'll keep you. We'll keep you, of course. Bone could be useful. Could be... turned into arrows. I don't need this, I don't think, do I? No, I don't need it. I've decided. I don't even know what the key does. I'm selling the key, fuck the key. I'll get another one, probably. That's what happens in this game, you get more keys. Right, now is the point where we start doing stuff. So I should really split you, make you. That gives us 17 arrows. That's a good start. We've got some. I can't even make any fucking clothes because I don't have enough monster hide. So we'll wait to the next level before we do anything then, I guess. Shit. I should eat some food. And I am going to drink this little potion just to get out my inventory so it gets us back to full health. Put the axe back up there. I'm not going to smelt anything yet because then it's going to take up an extra inventory slot and I can't really make anything. Of course, I'm going to be using the monster hide to do the Dex clothing stuff with this gent down here with this lovely chap. And I forgot to use my wolf. See, it's not even me like doing it on purpose. I just forget these things. Life is great. Okay, you're gonna die now. Thank you. I feel really bad for doing that now. I shouldn't have done that. So I think this is all we can do, is it? Man, this is a tough seed. So far, it's not been prosperous. Next, I think the next... I've said this before, but I think the next transition level, the next town we get to, is going to be very important for us. I'm going to just use arrows to kill these guys, because fuck them. Oh, piss. Right, let me get the stuff, please. Dash, dash! Okay, there we go. Oh, herb me up. Good stuff. Solid play. We've used 7 arrows already, and we've only just got to the first part of the level. That's fine, though. Right, now we've got enough, we can make the stuff that we need. Well, that's 4. We can make more than that, but I need the monster hide. It's the hide that I require, and I think that's only pigs that give them. Oh, shit. I just punched you right in the face. Do I make another sword? Is that a good idea? The more iron out we get, the better. I really should make a... Well, in fact, I don't need to make a sword. Nah, I'll fuck the sword. I'll make more arrows. There we go, 20 arrows. Now we're starting to... We're in a good position. Let's get the food back up there. Let's make some more potions. Disappointing. I can't even mask the fact that I'm disappointed. It's just like, oh, fuck. Right, well, let's get on about it then, shall we? I should get more wood while I've got the chance. At least we've got the arrows to make it happen. I need them to stop to start dropping hide or the game's a bogey basically, or we're fucked. I can probably just use my hand on the, I'll use the axe. Fuck it. Who cares if it's wasting the wooden axe? The thing's a piece of shit anyway. I don't need it. Right, did we get any hide? No. Okay, so do I have to kill monsters? Why are we not dropping hide? People, why are we not dropping hide? Come on now. I did take 1 damage there, that's bad for business. Oh, balls. I should really use the bow and arrow on you. Oh, hello, nurse. There we go, one for you. And hide, please. No hide. Okay. There might have to be a change of plan. Why am I not getting any? That's a curious position we found ourselves in. Maybe it's because I'm thinking about it too much. It's why we're not getting any. If that makes any sense. There we go. We're doing good. Really, I just want it for the additional damage that we'll get from our arrows. I should really kill you. It makes me sad that you take 3 arrows. Really? That was a miss? Just fire that way over your head. There we go. Solid play. We're getting more bone at least. One more bone. Fucking hell. It's gonna be a toughie. This is gonna be a struggle this run. But so far so good. I would say being dealt a bad hand, we're doing fine. We're prospering. Oh yes, okay, now we're talking. Now we're cooking. That's what we need. That's the good stuff. Right, you pig, give me the stuff. Stop holding back on me. Okay. We still can't make any clothes. That fucking sucks. I'm gonna try and kill this wasp just in case he's got the good stuff. Oh, I've got no arrows left. Oh, I do, I've got 2. That should be enough. Come on, come up. Up you come. Oh, I missed. No, it's not good. Right, okay, get you back up there. Then we'll do one more. Aha, okay, we get bone. We can make more arrows, 5 more. Woohoo! Okay, there we go. We've got 15 ironite, and I've got lots of these actually. Let's, Really? Okay, there we go then. And that's fine. We're still collecting them, which is the important part of the whole operation. Let's just slip over there. I'm gonna go this way. Right. So, really, what we should be looking for is. Yes. Okay, the game's given me an out here. There we go. Right, okay. Now we can go and smelt some stuff and get on about our day. That's actually fantastic that he was selling that there. Ooh, okay, now we can rest easy. So I want to do 1, 2, 3. three of these chaps, then we'll do an iron pick as well. Right, where's my clothier? Well, there you are, you rascal. Right, what are we doing? We're doing three of those. We're doing three of these. Give me three of those, we'll do three of this, and then we go there, pop that in there. Yes, okay, now our dex is looking good. What do we need to do next? Right, we need to make another we need four of these chaps. There we go. We'll do blade, and then we do... Nice. Okay. Okay, okay, things are starting to resolve. I did see an iron axe. I'm gonna buy it, just so I don't need to waste my ironite on that, and that means we don't need to worry about an axe for a long, long-ass time. Do you know I will buy this herb as well? Fuck it, we've got the money. Might as well get it while we're here. Give me a big potion. Come on, big potion. Oh, well, we get a big potion anyway, so that's fine. And an extra inventory slot. We're now looking to do some good things. I'm happy. So we're gonna sell the mushroom. You can sell the pig bits as well. I can sell these. Sell this. Sell this. Our inventory is starting to shape up. We can now switch to stone arrows, because we don't need stone for anything else, do we? We don't. In fact, we'll get... Yeah, we don't need stone for anything else. I had to think about that for a second. But no, we're absolutely fine. We will eat till we're merry, and then... Maybe a good idea to start collecting a lot of wood now, and selling it. I mean, how much are you giving for wood now? It's like one... Oh, no, wait, you're not the guy I sell to! You're not the guy I want. I actually just shit right in front of him, and that must be the most horrible thing he's ever seen in his life. I can probably sell you a few of those. Yeah, it's only one for those. Yeah, so I guess it's not really a good strat anymore. Maybe it is. No, changed my mind, it's not at all. You would have to, like, harvest a lot of wood to get, like, 1,000... It's 1,000 wood, so that's not good. Not good for business. We'll continue on though, so we're starting to like actually do things. We'll use these 5 arrows, then we'll move over to stone arrows, and we'll keep collecting as we go. So I can kind of use these now, that's fine. Oh, okay, now I feel much better about things. And then we can probably start thinking about other areas to visit once we've... Oh. Put you back up there. I'm interested to see how much damage we do with the arrows now. 19. Yeah, we can two-shot the boar dudes. And I still haven't used my thing, but I'm gonna go green path again, so you're the triple shot. I like you. Let's use the wolf. Can I just do, like, a wolf down here? Go on, wolf! Kill him! Really? Wolf! I like you very much. Thank you. Okay, so the wolf's actually pretty fucking cool. I guess that's for, like, in situations where we can't get in close because we're using our bow. I like that. I like that a lot. We'll try and use him more often. Wolf, not me. Kill the slimes. Well, he killed you. Oh, no! You're doing the thing again. Oh, you died. Yes, and we get more leathery stuff. That's good. The wolf seems to be pretty damn good. Whoop. Oh, one damage. It's okay. If I'm taking one damage, I'm not going to fucking lose sleep over it. I did just use my axe for that though, and people will be mad, they'll be angry, they'll be cursing me, they'll be like, why are you using your axe, you damn guy? Right, give me a big potion. No, little potion, okay. It's quite good though. So our regen fairy will give us a slight boost on our HP when we get to the next area, and... Fucking, let's just let him go wild here. Go, wolf! Run wild! Do you not kill slimes? Can you not hurt slimes? Oh, okay, you did there. Oh, fuck me. Right, out my sight. I want that money. Oh, ran out of arrows, okay. Pick him, pick him! Pick him till he's dead. Right, the wolf is, he's okay. He's not very, not very trustworthy. He seems to, like, run around and do his own thing. Right, give me some good potions here. Come on. 2 big potions. Okay, you've made up for it. 10 potions total. I'm happy. Let's make 55 arrows of stone. That should be fine. Okay, if I could hit the target, that'd be good. Nice. And we got some more leather. Make sure we get you back up there. I'm going to drink the small potion because I kind of fucked it up by arsing around. See, experimenting with things like... with, like, your spirit wolf stuff and all that, it's fine to do, but it's also scary when you start, like, your mind drifts. I drift anyway. I'm starting to think about other things, like, well, when can I use that in a good situation? When's best to use the spirit wolf? And before I know it, I've taken, like, fucking 7 damage. So we need to be careful of that. Science can be deadly. Science can be deadly. Certainly can, actually, when you think about it. Yes, so Goldium is going to be our next tier. If we can just completely bypass the Ironite hat, the cap, we should be fine. I'm going to kill you, though, because I can. Yes, okay, now we're starting to... Oh, I'm happy. I'm very happy. Right, let's get all this stuff... Oh, hello, nurse. Right, I'm going to kill you with one of those. Does that teach you... It doesn't... That's good. Okay, so we can harvest stuff with our bow, and it won't take durability off it, which is good. So that's what, 4 goldium. So we just need another 2, and we can make the cap or the body bit. I think the cap would be best though, since we don't have a cap at the moment. So we'll kill you. Nice, that was a good haul of things. I'm getting a lot of stuff. This is good. And our arrows seem to be like stabilizing, which is weird because I'm still using them. I think you get like a chance to actually retrieve them once you've killed something. A wee potion would be good. No, a big potion is fine though as well. Now the game's just fucking playing silly buggers with me. It's like, well, you want a wee potion to make a big potion? We'll just give you a big one and take up your inventory. Why not? Why not? Right, so we've got 6 of those. That's a cap. Cap in the bag. I doubt... No, we're not... So yeah, we're not going to get the... Not going to get the stuff we need, but that's fine. So where are we going to go? We're going to go... I think that's caves. And that's veldt. Plains. possibly. Let me have a drink first. I guess we will just make the iron cap then. Since we can. It's a waste. Well, no, it's not a waste actually, because it gives us the additional attack that we need. Let's go caves. I think the reason to go caves is because you get more of a chance for... I was just looking to see if I could buy any diamond stuff. More of a chance to get, like, chests with things. So what are we going to sell? In fact, I'll keep those because I probably need them, to be honest. We can't really sell very much, can we? I want to keep a lot of this stuff. Yeah, 12 should be fine. Right, so what do we need to do? I'll sell the bone as well. You're no longer necessary. So we need to half those. We need 3 ironite bars. So where's my man? Smelty man, let's get it done. Right, so we want 1, 2, 3. There we go. Oh, hello. And we'll take 3 there. We can now start thinking of iron arrows, which is a really, really nice position to be in. So we want you, Mr. Leather Maker Man. Leather Maker Man. Right, we want 3 of those. I want 3 of these. Give me those. What are they? 1, 2, 3. Give me the cap. Slap that on my head. So it gives us the extra HP. Our dex is now 23. Now we can start thinking about... Maybe I make the gold pick. Is that wise? Yeah, well, of course it's wise. It's always wise to get the pick done as soon as possible. Yeah, because of course the reason for doing that is that if we need to get diamond, which we can get, we'll be able to pick it up, and it still does all the stuff we need anyway, so we can sell it. Right, okay, no, that's fine. That makes a lot of sense, to me, at least. Could buy the big old club, but there'd be no point, because that's silly. I'm going to make a fire starter, cook the rest of this meat, so we've got our inventory all ship-shape. We'll do it here. Why not? Scare the natives. Right, we'll slap you down here. We've got a large number of potions, this is good. So even with Potion Brewer being bad, it's still good. There we go. Our inventory looks clean, tidy. Let's get that health up. Right, okay, so... yeah, I'd say that's really good. I'll actually make... No, we'll do half of this. Because I never know what I might need stone for, and it's not really going to use up any extra inventory. So that's fine. Good. Solid play. I'm going to have another drink, and we'll... So what should we be looking for now? Pretty much diamond stuff? We can pretty much go up to diamond. We can miss the goldium gear on our body and just go straight to diamond if we can. That would be useful. So in District 9. Indeed. Need to watch out for these pods, because we don't want to spawn the big fucking spider. That guy can go fuck himself. Or lady. I guess it would be a lady, since it's the mother. And another level up. Now this is when I don't want to use the wolf, because the wolf's just going to run about and crack those eggs open, and I don't want that shit to happen. I don't want that blood on my hands. We'll get the ironite though. Iron arrows will be nice. We've got gold as well, that's fine. Right, spider, you coming this way or not? You coming over here to get talking to with my arrows? Oh, he done it! He fucked me! He knew. Oh, he lured me in. I fell right into his trap. We need to be careful of that, because if I end up spawning the big spider, I will be scared. I've never actually killed it, so that should be something that I could maybe look into. Like, come on, you rascal. Let's try and one-shot you, if we can. There we go. Nice. And more iron. Lots more iron. Oh, balls. I need to remember to do that little jumpy jump. Also, the music in this area is really cool. Right, come on, you fuckers. Oh. There we go. I'm just going to avoid the ones up there, because I don't need them in my life. I'm going to just do a wee roly dash through there. Oh, hello, and we'll do one like that. Yes, very good, solid play. Just need to make sure I'm picking up the arrows. That's one thing I would... It just really annoys me that the arrows don't automatically go back to your arrow slot. That really pisses me off. It just seems to be very annoying. Now, I've heard a rumour about one way to deal with the Scourge Wall is to use poison, which is something I want to investigate. So, again, we need to pick up these arrows, put them back in here, grab this stuff. I can hit you guys from here. You're not going to aggro, are you? No, you're not. Because you're stupid. Because you're just big, stupid spiders. That's fine. We'll get the iron and the goldium. It might be goldium stuff we'll go for next. Let's be careful. Okay, there we go. Where am I? Where are you? You coal? You are coal. Where's my arrow? Oh, there it is there. Nice! We'll grab you. What I was thinking for the next episode is we'll do like a mage. We'll try a magic build and see. The last magic one that I done ended horribly because I was just really bad at it. But, oh fuck it. Let's do it. Wolf! Kill them! I wonder if the wolf scales with your stuff. Did you kill them? You didn't. You stupid wolf. Got one job and you didn't even do it. Okay, that's good. We'll do... Where are you? No, wait. Hold on. Hunter's Roar. Ooh! 10 dex for 10 seconds. That seems pretty useful. So we'll try that. That will be a C. And then we'll do one of these. One shot. One shot. Oh, no. Almost a one shot. Seems good. It's something that we'll probably use near the end. Or in situations where we can one shot enemies. Right, give me that diamond. There we go. Yes, yes. Very good. Nice. Okay. The good thing about using the bow and arrow is I don't take, like, I barely take damage. The damage I take is usually just me being bad. Oh, crab. Hello, little stone crab. Oh, he had ironite on him. That's pretty cool. Man, we've you. So we're pretty much, like, spunking all of our... Mimic, you can fuck yourself. Oh, that's very good. That is a bit of luminous leathery stuff. That's very good. What do we have in here? We have... String, where are you? Iron arrow, that's cool. So yeah, that's good. We can stock that up for later. Well, we don't really have enough to do anything else, if we're being honest. The stone will be good for, of course, making arrows. We didn't actually get much leather. I might as well just finish off these guys here, just to get the experience or whatever else we can get. There we go. Can you make a big vial of poison? No. Okay. That would be totally, like, ridiculously lethal. So we used, like, 40-odd arrows there. Can't say I'm bothered. Now, do I go dungeon or do I go... forest again? Dungeon's where all the good stuff is. I'm gonna go where the ores reside. So it's gonna be dungeon then. Right, we need to eat first. I mean, I walked out of that... We left that level with full health, basically. Did we even take damage in that whole area? I don't think we did. That's good. Now, we can't make any good clothing, but we're going to sell some stuff. Do I upgrade to iron arrows now? What do I need iron for? What would I possibly need iron to... I do not need iron for anything other than arrows at this point, so we're going to move up to iron arrows. I think that's wise. You can tell me otherwise at a later point. We'll keep them there. I'll just use the remainder of this stone as well. Because we're not going to use that for much, so... Yeah, we're starting to stack up arrows, that's good. We need more wood, so we'll probably like to go to the forest at a later point. And I'll sell this stuff here. The webs. And the string. And the... Do I keep it? Do I keep it? I'll probably collect more before the end, if we're being honest. I need you. More than anything else. coal. That should be fine. So really we're on the hunt for... Oh, I wish the wood thing still worked, because we could have easily have bought this and that would have been our kind of woes rectified. Yeah, I don't really think we need anything else. I mean, the great thing about not having to use potions is we're stacking them up like fucking madmen, which is good. Mm-hmm. Very nice. So, here's where the challenge kind of commences. Oh, you little fucker. He nearly got me immediately. What have you got, chest? Have you got the what? No, it's a fire. I thought it said firebrand. I was like, I thought you had to make those motherfuckers. You take too much damage for me to be happy. We need more diamond, is what we need. Oh, dash! Oh no. Okay. This is where I'll probably start taking. I'll start hemorrhaging health. But we'll try and retain composure. What have we got in here? You could be useful. Can I get a hit here? Yeah, probably. We'll avoid that then. Right, they've fallen off of there. Grab the gold, definitely. Right, I need a second to think about what I'm not going to take with me, what I don't need. Am I going to use this? No, I'm not going to use the katana. I don't need it. I'll put you there just for the sake of me knowing where everything is. Axe handle, don't need. Need those. Iron blade? Honestly, don't need. Oh, balls. Wait, can I just stand on the edge? I think I can stand on the ledge and not get hit. Oh, fuck me, it's a bit close. I don't like it. The spy. Okay, let's steady this. Steady the boat, we need to start fucking... Oh, getting our act together. Right, Wolf. Go on. Wolf, do the job. Whoa, what was he shooting? Was that him? Did he shoot that? Spam arrows. Spam arrows and kill him. I don't think I can kill him. Whoa! Get the stuff. Oh, it all disappeared. I'm sad. Wait, he shoot me all the way over there. Right, what we're going to do is I'm going to do this. The hunter's roar. And then... Oh, balls. Dicks. Kill him. I'm using so many arrows here. But I dodged that. Like, oh, I killed him. Yes, he died. Motherfucker. That's what we're talking about. Okay. That feels good to finally kill that fucking guy. I don't need that thing. I just want ores. Ores game. Just ore me. Ore me for days. Whoop. And then... So it looks like gold might be our next tier. I think we're almost out of arrows. No, we're nowhere near. Fucking... I used like 30 arrows against that one guy, but I'm not even bothered. Oh, the shield thing. Good. Shield thing. Right, you give me... Yeah, the HP mostly, but all the other stuff. Right, we'll take a potion just to get ourselves back up to the... Eat a little bit. There we go. Okay. Gold. We need more diamond stuff. I'm really just going to get rid of all the shit I don't need. If I keep it like this, if I keep the stuff I need at the top, then I've got these four at the bottom that I can just, like, shuffle between. Oh, fuck me, I'm an idiot. Tom, you idiot. Why? First recording of the day is always a bit ropey because I'm still in that period between being caffeinated and not being caffeinated, and sometimes the brain, she be slow. I'm just going to avoid those fuckers. Right, let's just slip through here nicely. Oh, hello. Yeah, you're a little crab man. We'll do the roar thing, and then I'll do a couple of these for you. Oh, hit the target, please. Oh my god. Let's just get the chest and run. You are a mimic. I can tell because of the tongue. You can see the tongue. There we go. Nothing in you. Okay. Oh, gold arrow. Very nice. That's actually worth keeping. We can get this without any problem at all. More ores. That poison will be cool. Couple more mimics. This is actually a relatively easy dungeon area. Oh, nice. That's good. That's very good. Okay. We want more of that. That's the shit that I'm here for, game. If you could oblige and give me more of that stuff, I'd be very happy. Oh, and the leather's really good as well. It's refined leather also, so we only need one more monster hide to make the refined leather, and then we can start thinking about diamonding up our fucking game. We actually need only... Oh, wait. We just need one more diamondite ore. Really? And then what we can do is we can make the luminous cloak. Let's try and take these guys out from distance since we can. Watch out for the fire, dudes. We'll just poke down here, do one of those. Yep. I need to just stop. It's like the classic Tom thing is to... Oh, yes, okay, there we go. So, luminous cloak sorted. I don't need any of that stuff. Right, okay, so... Yep, so luminous cloak sorted. I'm not going to bother making the gold cap. I don't think it's worth our time to do that. I think we should just wait to do the diamond stuff. But I should think about getting a diamond pick as well, because we need the diamond pick to do the shards at the end so we can beat the wall. Because apparently they do like 150 damage or more. Let's just power through here. Right, so we're pushed for time, basically. What are you? Be something good. Big HP potion? I'll take it. Okay, and we'll go forest again. That was a fantastic fact-finding mission we just went on there. Right, do that. And, yes, okay, so where's our man? There you are there. You're our guy. You're the guy that we need to speak to. Do two of those. That gives us three. We'll do one, two, three. Looking good. Looking good. Okay. Oh, there's another refined leather. I should just buy the leather because then it means that we don't need to worry too much about collecting more. That gives us two. So we need another four. And then we need four diamondite pieces and then we're... Wait, no. We need six. Six diamondite pieces, sorry. So let's sell some stuff to chest man. Oh, there you are, up there, you rascal. So this is going okay so far. Really good. I'm happy with... Do I keep this to see if the thing works? The thing? The thing that people have told me about? I probably should. We should probably make some more arrows of the iron variety. We should be doing good damage now, though. Like, really good damage. Do I do them now? Nah. 46 should be enough to go through a forest area. Plus, we've got the stone. Which I can do... Yeah, we should be fine. Should be fine! Yeah, I'll put you up there. We'll collect more wood as well. Do I need to make food? Not really. Okay. Now we just need to worry about money. I mean, what the ideal situation would be... hear me out. So the ideal situation would be, we make enough money, we get 1,400, and by the next town, we have enough to buy a diamond pick, which is on offer. That would be the ideal situation. Then we don't need to worry about that. We just need... our six pieces of diamondite ore, and then we're sorted. We've got, like, the top-end gear. Mm-hmm. So, we should be fine. So, I need to remember not... Yeah, fuck it. We'll just use that on you. And that on you, and we'll pop you open. There we go. More herbs are good. Herbs, and diamondite. That's really all we're looking for now. I wonder what our best area for diamondite is. I'm trying to think. I think it is the dungeon, but I can't be 100% on that. Whoa, we're shredding through enemies. That's good. Herbs are good. We'll collect the ironite because we'll need the arrows. Piggy, there we go. And of course we get the stone, which we can I think we'll just use stone arrows right up until the end, because I believe we can. I don't feel like there's anything going to be in our way this early on in the game. There we go. Wow, we're just shredding through these enemies. We need more monster hide, of course. Yeah, another four. It's nice to have a shopping list. I find that having a shopping list... In fact, we need wood is what we need. I need to remember that wood's going to be important. If I run out of wood, then I'm going to be fucking scunnered. So that's not good. We need lots of wood. And of course, that just sets us up so we can make as many arrows as we like. So might as well do that just now while we've got an opportunity to. While we've got a breather, which is the forest's always a good breather. I like an intermediate forest level halfway through. Makes me happy. So I can have a little chance to reflect on the day's workings. This is the diamondite that I require. Very good. And I can probably kill you in almost one. Right, now I need to worry about the fact that this isn't... Oh no, Wolf! Give me my diamondite. There we go. Okay, sorry Wolf, you are no longer required. Wait, how did you die? You died. Wait, did I get more than one wolf? Interesting. More diamondite. Very good. You are herb. You are also... No, you're not a herb, okay. I was thinking maybe if I say it, it'll happen, but obviously that's not the case. Yes, okay. Now we're starting to fucking collect all this stuff. So we need 4 more diamondite. We need 1 more hide. And stick you up there. We'll continue to make our stone arrows. Because we can use them, they're fine. I might as well. Since... Yes, the rolling, the RNG was on my side, and I'm happy. Pop you there. 69 wood. Do you ever need, the 69 wood, it's like the perfect number of wood, I would say. Okay, where are you? You're gonna die. You died in one arrow? Oh, happy days. I was gonna say praise the sun, but that has nothing to do with this game at all. But still, praise the sun anyway, fuck it. The sun deserves a bit of praising. We'll get the ironite. We're gonna have like 100 ironite arrows at least, which is gonna be really fucking good. Oh, I can't actually re-pick up my arrows, which sucks. Right, get rid of this shit. Grab my arrows, put you up there. You know, stone, fuck you. Make you, then try and get our stone back. There we go. Yes, okay. How many sticks have I got? 89? I might be, my concern, my worry at this point is we might not get enough diamond to make the thing happen. Which would be, it would be scary. We need another 4. Hello, wasp. Nope, that's an axe. That's not a thing. I need to remember to hotkey instead of using the fucking scroll wheel, because it's going to end up killing me. Hotkey 2. I mean, I put the bow in the perfect place to hotkey, and I still don't use it. It's because I'm a big idiot. That's why. I'm a big stupid. A big stupid. Right, you die with one hit. That's happy days for me. Now we've just got red. We're red all over. But that's fine. What's red again? Oh, yes. Veld. Right. Did we get the money? Oh, we didn't get the... We didn't get the pickaxe, though, which is kind of a bit of a shitter, but... We'll live. We'll survive. Sell the bone. Don't need you. Wow. We have a lot of ore. This is good. I'm happy. I'm going to sell you. Fuck it. Why not? I'm gonna sell you once we combine you, put you up there. I don't even need to worry about cooking the food. I'm like taking no damage at all, which is the miraculous thing here. Like I'm working through levels and it's really not doing anything bad to me, so I doubt I need to do any smelting or anything at this stage. I think I'd like to go to dungeon again though and try and get a ring or anywhere with more chests. That's the balance there, so you can either go to forest and get like an easy time and get no good upgrades, or you can go to the harder places and get stuff like the scale or get some rings. I really want to make the elegant, not the, the luminous cap, so we need 4 more and 1 more of you. Interesting. Right, well I suppose we should just get back into it then, because there's nothing really to do here. Right, this area fucks me off in a big way. I'm not a fan of the mushroom land. Because the magic guys, the mage mushrooms are the worst. They're a bunch of motherfuckers. How did that not hit him the first time? Right, I'm gonna put these. Oh no! Let's try and remember where we are and what we're doing. Right, fuck you, mushroom. Oh, is this pelt land? I don't want. I want leather land. Leather land. Sounds like a shop. For sex toys is what it sounds like. So I'm gonna shoot you with that. I'm gonna shoot you with that. The gold's still good. I could use you for something. Maybe I should have upgraded the hat to the goldium one by now. I've left it so far that I'm like, yeah, I probably should have at some point. I don't need you. Why am I collecting you? You are of no consequence to my life. Another 5 of those. I don't need you either. I don't need any of you motherfuckers in my inventory, messing with my day. Mage. Oh, fucking, right, do one of these and we'll fucking kill you in hopefully one hit. Yes, okay. See, I'm trying to use my skills now, like, I'm listening to the advice of the people. Let's just spam these and kill everything. There is some hide here. Oh, hello. How much damage did you do? 2? Is that it? You just tickling me with your magic? Is that what you're doing? Piss off, you dirty flying octopus thing, squid man. Right, well, I guess we're about to upgrade to iron. than Iron Arrows. That's about to happen. I mean, we really are not taking much damage at all. I'll do another one of you, though. See? No? Did I not see? Did I see already and miss it? Right, now we're ready for that, and then we'll go boom. Yes. Waste it. Really, I'm not one-shotting them with Iron Arrows. That's kind of sad. But well, I am shredding through enemies at a fine pace. We'll get some wood while we're here as well. Let's not waste our time. Where's the diamond? Like, where is the diamond? Are you possibly asking me to do this game? Are you asking me to do gold first and then I'll have to do diamond? Is that how we're going to do this? We are really, really strong though. Oh, there's diamond there. Thank you, game, for answering my prayers. Or my questions. Well, I don't really pray, I'm not a religious man. As you might be able to tell. there we go. Yeah, oh no. Certainly a religious man wouldn't swear as much as I do, that's for sure. That's for damn sure. Can I pick up that arrow, please, and put you up there? Oh no. Don't tell me it disappeared. Oh, the game. Why are you fucking me? Why are you fucking me like this? Up we go. So we need 3 more diamonds. Come on now. I know, game. I know you've got it in you. Just provide the stuff that I need. Oh, these fucking dirty mushrooms. I'm just going to avoid these guys. Fuck them. Sheep. Give me the stuff. Yep, I can do that. Can do that all day if I want to. Oh, hello. Yep, that was a bit of 2 damage is nothing. I could take that on the chin all day. That's scary land. I'm going to do it. I think it's time. It's time for Volcano. Right, have you got the diamond pick for me? Oh, fuck, they don't. They absolutely do not have the diamond pick. That makes me sad. So what we're going to do? I'm going to sell the bone. I'm going to sell these, why not? I can sell you as well. I can probably just sell you. I'm going to hold off. No, we're going to do the gold thing, so I'm not using it for anything else. Fuck it, I should make use of the fact that it's there. My only concern was getting this stuff back. 6 of you. There we go, and then I need to speak to Smelter Man. And we need to do 1, 2, 3. You are iron, aren't you? Elegant, yeah. I think that's what that is. I think that's what that is. Okay, Tom. Paying attention as always. Right, stick you in here. And you are... Yeah, you're much better. Right. Now we are getting down to business. I can sell you. I should really, really make some iron arrows, because we'll need them. I mean, even if we don't get the diamond cap, it's not going to be the end of the world, is it? Not particularly. No, I had to think about that. My brain was like, will it be the end of the world? Can that be possible? No, we should be fine. Right, I can sell some more stuff, actually. I should eat. I can shit in midair. That's the greatest thing ever. I never knew such things could happen. I'm like a bird. I can probably sell some of those as well. There you go. Thanks for your business. I'll just shit on your doorstep. And we are almost in a good position. We're like a couple of things shy of a good position. We are one... Well, in fact, how many? Oh, you've got lots of durability. That's fine. I need a diamond pick for the last fight. That's like a must. We've got the money requisite to make it happen if we can just buy one of the things. I'm not even going to bother taking a potion because I don't need to. Right, fuck all of you motherfuckers. Right, you out my sight. Let me get some stuff here. There's diamond there, right there. Oh, there's lots of diamond here. Right, fuck the dragon guy. Fuck you, dragon man. I'm pretty sure these guys don't aggro unless you touch them, or hurt them. Which is good for us. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, he was aggroed already. Grab the stuff and... Oh no. Grab the stuff. Leave! Whoa! Right, let's potion up. This area is way scarier than I had remembered. You are a motherfucker. Where's that fire coming from? I'm not prepared for this at all. Let's do this methodically. I would love to one-shot you, but you're not making it possible for me. Shit! Oh no! I'm bottling it. I'm choking. Oh no, don't choke. Stay sane. Right, avoid. Right, just collect ores and leave. I can probably get through this. Okay. This looks like a situation I can deal with. What did I kill there? Did I kill like a crab man? Something died horribly. Yes, herb's good. I really don't need any of those things, but I'll take them. So this is like kind of like your last transition level, I suppose, because it's given me all the stuff that you would imagine would be. Give me a use an inventory space. I'll keep the vials of poison; they'll be useful, I believe. We've got enough for a cap at last, but I need more. More is required. Right, let's be careful now. I don't want to spunk all my potions. Such an elegant way of putting it. I really don't know. They didn't look like trees at all. They looked like things that are not trees. Oh, fuck me. Or fuck you, actually, you shitty dragon. Oh, balls. How many hits do you take? Three. Three's actually not too bad. Are you a real chest? You are. Okay. You interest me then. You take four without the ability. I need to remember that. What have you got? What is that in there? Your bow. Were you your bone arrow? Oh, fuck you then. You're not part of my plan. I'm silent here, or I'm mostly quiet because I'm thinking, right, I don't need you at all. Maybe I do, maybe they drop iron. I mean, diamond. Which I need another four of to really make my life happy. And one more, okay. Okay. Give me a thing. No, okay. We can now think about gold arrows as well. I'm not using the hotkey. Tom, use the hotkeys. Use the numbers. That's what they're there for. More iron's good though. There's more diamond. You should die, yes. And you as well. Please. Okay. I can get rid of you and make sure I'm picking up my arrows. Oh no! The stuff is gonna despawn! Oh, it all despawned. I'm not happy. We're still retaining our arrows. I'm gonna have two potions. Man, this is not good. Things were really good, and now things are really bad. Harvesting this area is really quite dangerous. As if you would not imagine it to be dangerous. Oh, that's very nice. Okay. Okay, we are too shy. Two diamondite shy of a... Oh, why am I shooting you? You don't even aggro. You're just a fucking motherfucker. I'm gonna kill you anyway. Maybe you've got good stuff. Ooh, that was close. Herb. Herb! Yes. More herb. Yes. Okay. Really? Can you come and fucking stand somewhere that I can shoot you, you fucking dragon? Nice. Okay. Give me the arrow. There we go. Put you back up there. What am I using the axe for? Use the pickaxe, you damn guy. Now, hopefully this next area has what I need. Oh! I didn't know you were up here. Right, okay, see. Oh no! Yeah, rah! Okay, that's good. Stomach, this is not the time. It's not the time for food. Why are you hiding down there, you motherfucker? Do you know what? Fuck you. Did I even get enough leather for this situation? I didn't. Well, I'm gonna go dungeon because it seems way less dangerous, right? Oh, thank fuck. Why can't I buy you? Because my inventory's full. Get rid of it. Right, we'll sell stuff first. Be smart about it, Tom. Don't rush. The last thing you want to do is rush. Right, okay, so I can sell you. What else can I sell? What can I get rid of? I actually want to keep all of this stuff. Well, I'll eat a bit. Get myself fed. There we go. We get a plus one. Right. We buy you. That's fine. Nah, put you up there. Right. What we need is... We just need leather now. All I need is the fucking leather to make the stuff. That's all I need. Right, okay. I guess this is where we start making arrows then. We've still got 10 potions. Oh, well, we could have a lot more. Come on! Yes! Solid play. Right. Arrows, done. Yeah, you come back. Right, I'm not gonna use gold for anything else but arrows, so fucking why not? Let's make them. Let's do the job. We're starting to pull things together now. I'll keep the stone just in case I need some backup arrows. I'm gonna eat you. And we will eat you. Right, and then we're gonna make some food. I need one of you. One of you. Fire starter. Pig bits. Right, let's cook some pig bits. We'll get that sorted. That's another inventory slot basically done. And pop you back up there, pop you back up there. We'll keep the poison. I want to try and see if this works. Apparently, if you throw it at the scourge wall, it does good things for you. Oh, we've crossed the hour mark. Dearie me. This is a good one then. It means I'm I'm doing stuff. It means I'm doing stuff right. 50 iron, 30 gold arrows. We're just shy of making the cap. We need 4 more monster hide. I say we get into the next area then. The dungeon should hopefully provide us with the stuff we need. The chests are going to be like priority number one. Pretty much to see if they give us good stuff. If we can start, if we can start making diamond arrows, that'll be awesome. We need to just be cautious of our what we do. Make sure we're dodging properly, using the hotkeys, using 1 and 2 to make sure we're selecting the right weaponry. I can crack you open and grab the stuff within. Did that give me another potion? If it did, that was fucking rad. Good, and one for you, sir. Oh, hello, there's 2 of them hiding! I knew there was 2 people there. Let's just kill you. Oh, balls. 7 damage! You must be fucking shitting me! What's with the 7 damage game? Oh, hello, blade. Do I need the diamond blade for anything? Probably? I could probably use it for something. No, I don't need it for anything, fuck it. I can't, like, attach it to the front of an arrow. Fucking, don't be stupid, Tom. I don't need you. I don't need you. I fucking don't need you either. Okay, we did get a bit of leather. We need now 3 more. I'm gonna do a C, and then see if I can one-shot you. 2-shot? Yeah, okay, that's fine. Acceptable. I think the key to this area is just don't fucking panic. Which is easier said than done, I assure you. Oh, fuck me, I didn't even see him. Just mind the stuff. Don't be scared, don't panic. Right, okay. Can I get a C? I can't get a C! There's too much cooldown on C. Oh, balls. I like the rain of just stuff that comes once you kill someone. That's good. Right, now we can where's he shooting me from? How can you see me? Give me some good stuff. Okay, that was all stuff that I already have! You motherfuckers. I tell you, these guys are gonna be the end of me. Where's the rings? I want the rings, where's the good stuff? Fire starter, not good. Root, not good. Not good. Eventually, one day I'll find the ring. Makes it sound like I'm a fucking Lord of the Rings bullshit. Right, yeah, we need 3 more hide. One of you motherfuckers is going to give me it. I can tell. Maybe. Was that a mimic? It is. Oh, yes! I like diamond stuff. Makes me happy. Right, we'll get more gold. It might actually be the case we can rock gold for the last area. Like gold arrows. Oh, I got scared there. We can actually stand on this, that's fine. The hitbox is not in this area. That's okay then! Right. Man, we got so much diamond, and I'll make these. I don't need the bone. I don't need you either, really. Right. Well, we can hit you a couple of times. You'll pop open, give us your stuff. Oh, hello! Okay, I'll probably just kill you and go over here first. Check out this chest. And then we'll drop down here. Oh, you're a mimic, fuck you, I don't even care what you've got. Right, am I gonna get hide off of these guys? Is that how it works? Right, we'll see. And we will see, and then we will see. Yes, they do, okay, that's what... You guys are my farming stuff now. Let's see if I can kill him before he even gets here. I can. No stuff, though. What are you? You're a herb. Of some description. I don't need you. I need you, maybe. Do I need terps? I don't think I do need terps. Come on now, give me the stuff that I need. Give me the things. Yes, okay. Is that enough for what I need? Oh, we're there. We've made it. At last. Okay, we can now just go and leave. So, it took some time. It took a lot of time, actually, but we've managed to get there. At last. So I need to go and speak to you. First, we need to do two of these. To give me that. There we go. I'm going to fucking sell some stuff. Where's the chest guy? Chest guy. Right, you're going to buy some stuff from me. Right, Iron Arrow, you can go back up there. Key. What does key do? Key don't do shit. I don't know what key does. Then I need to do... sell that. I'm glad I done that the right way. Right, oh, it feels good to be a gangster. it feels good to finally get this done. 1, 2, 3. Give me the hood. Yeah, okay, we're gonna sell this over here. Sell that to you, sunshine. And apparently there is a bow you can get, a bow that's a special bow, which I would like to see, but I've not seen it yet. So yes. Now it's just all about making our arrows. Because we don't need the ores are basically... Wait, hold on, I didn't actually look to see what is the end bit. Oh, okay, it is the end bit. What'd I buy? Oh, fuck. I pressed the wrong button. Right. We buy two of those, we combine, we make 10 arrows. Right, we make... You can go back in there. 3. Make those, and the diamond ones will be our diamond arrows then. And... You know what? Right, you come back here. We'll keep those just in case we need them. I'm gonna make a contingency plan of like, 80 stone arrows in case we need them. But we are pretty much as strong as we can be, apart from we didn't get any rings. Will I sell those things? I'll keep these just in case, because someone said these are important for the last fight, so I'm gonna make... Should I eat one of those? And we go... One of these. Two of these, fuck it, we've got 10 left. Right. Whew, okay, let's do it. Let's do what I've done before. Let's work our way right through to the other... Oh, hello, worms. I don't mind using the iron arrows to kill these guys. What we want to do is we want to work our way to the, like, the far end of the level, I think, and probably collect some of these on the way. They combine to make stuff. They combine to make stuff. And that's what we need to fire at this wall. So let's, combine them. Right, you are... I don't need the axe anymore. So let's see, what do you do? You are throwing implement. Let's see, where's the wall? Where are you, wall? Okay, yeah, they do 150 damage apiece. And we can just fire off some of those as well. Right, okay. So that's our aim then, is to collect these things. Piss off. Worm. Big worm. Oh, fuck you. Where are you coming from? Shit. This is, risky. Right, let's do what I'm... Let's stick to the fucking plan. Two. Right, okay, then we go. Hit you with that, hit you with that. We'll collect you. The original plan was, of course, move to the far end of the level, kill all the stuff, and then come back on yourself, and collect as much of this stuff as possible. Right, I'll do one of these. I'm starting to remember to use the two key now to proc my arrows, or my bow at least. Oh, no, we need a two. Have I run out of arrows? Shit. Shit the bed. Shit, all the beds! Oh no! Right, okay. Don't panic. Just make sure we're collecting as much of this as possible. Oh, fuck me! Big worm! Put arrows in here, and then... No, you're not an arrow. Right, stone arrows are still doing the job. They're doing the good stuff. Is this the end? It is, okay. Let's get this place ship-shape, and then we'll start collecting these. Fuck you, you little fuckers. Right, I'm using the scroll wheel again. Oh, taking first damage. That's fine though. How much fucking health does it have? Right, let's get rid of you. Pop you up there. Then get rid of you. Pop you up there. Right, we're going to try this poison malarkey. How close are you, wall? Are you very close? Doesn't do any damage. Okay. We'll just fire a couple of those at you. That's fine. That done some damage, I believe. And we'll do... switch you over for you. Steady. Right. Keep it going. I can just spam away at him. And hopefully... we'll be fine. I don't really know how much health he's got or what to expect, but... we'll take a potion. Oh no! Eat potions. I've ran out of space, I think. I hope he stops. Please. No! No, don't fuck me like this! This is the worst way to do it! Right, diamond arrows. I think the game's just fucked me. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, it's all over. Well, we got there again. It was closer. Closer. What did we get? Skeleton Kinghood. Okay, I don't know what that does. And the Earthkin thing me, and then, well... I don't even know if that's our best score. It feels like it might be. No, it would tell us, wouldn't it? We'll go to the menu, we'll have a wee look. Logbook. Our high score's 5,000. Okay, well, that was good! Better than the last attempt, but certainly... we're getting there! We're very close! I feel we're very close to beating them.